Yo, what up? It's Us Doc
and Holly
back again with another reaction. Before we get into it, yo, what up? It's Us Doc
and Holly
back again with another reaction. Today we got
Logic featuring Alyssa Cara. Is it Khaled?
Yep.
And Khaled. But I guess the name of the song is 1-800-273-8255.
Hit that like button, smash the subscribe button, let's get into it.
I feel like I'm out of my mind.
Hey, I like how his, like, he versatile as fuck. Like, he could sing, rap, like, off the rip. Like, this song already going crazy.
It feel like my life ain't mine. I don't wanna be alive. I don't wanna be alive. Tell you why all this other shit I'm talking about, they think they know it. I've been praying for somebody to save me. No one's heroic in my life. Don't even matter. I know it. I know you've been where you at. What's on your mind? They say every life precious, but nobody care about mine. I've been on the low. I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I want you to be alive. You don't gotta die today. You don't gotta die.
Hey, this video is really powerful, man, because sometimes it is like you just got to get away. Like, that's what he's doing right now.
Yeah, and I feel like I like the way that it's like he not afraid to put these type of thoughts and feelings into a song, because oftentimes if we say stuff like we want to die or like, you know, stuff like that, people kind of look at you like you crazy. But it's like sometimes you don't mean it like that, but sometimes it's like you do feel that way, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, you just don't want to be here sometimes, because it's like sometimes you just the overload of stuff on you.
You to be alive. You don't gotta die. Now let me tell you why.
I ain't got him in here too.
First breath from your head's been drowning underwater. And it's the lightness in the air when you're dead, just seeing light in the darkest things. And when you stare at your reflection, finding hope and hope for things I know they will thank God you.
You know where you've been, where you are, where you're going tonight. I'm just trying to set a little light. It can be hard, it can be so hard, but you gotta live right now. I feel like I'm out of my mind. Feel like my life ain't mine.
Who can relate?
Woo! I've been on the low. I've been taking my time. Fly. I only wanna be alive. I don't wanna die today. I don't wanna die.
Real quick, did you notice like now, like how he's saying now I finally want to be alive? It was like at first he said he don't want to be alive, mm-hmm. Then he was saying, I think, I don't know if he was saying he think he want to be alive or he don't want to die no more, and now he's saying I finally want to be alive. I don't know if anybody caught that.
Yeah.
something home.
I didn't really understand that that was the reason why he didn't want to be at home.
Yeah, I didn't either. It was like, I guess he felt like he couldn't be himself.
But that's crazy though, because I feel like a lot of people are going through this, like, you know?
Definitely, like, I feel like especially a lot of young people, like, around his age, teen age, and younger. And it's like, when you're going through something like that, it's hard to give advice to people sometimes, because it's like, they surrounded by this environment that won't allow them to even, you know, begin to speak on it. They're going to instantly get shut down, or, you know?
Yeah, I also feel like parents, like, when you're younger, they don't understand. But when you're older, it's like, and when they're older too, it's like they more so understand it, because it's like they want to be closer to you. It's like they feel like they understand that they've been being like wrong for not, you know, accepting you for who you are.
True.
And it's like no matter the situation, it's like parents, like, you know, that happened in a lot of situations. And sometimes it's like parents don't get a chance to, you know, like they pass away and, you know, you don't get to, like, you know, share that moment with your parents, or, you know.
One thing I do also want to say along with that, like, I think that the message in this video for a lot of young people is that when you're going through this, even if you can't tell somebody, just feel secure in that you're becoming a certain person. Like, it's hard to say, try not to focus on that because that's who you are. But I just want to say, like, don't let that make you feel like you don't want to be here, that you have to go and kill yourself.
Yeah,
or, you know what I'm saying, nothing extreme because, you know, because of your sexual preference. Like, sometimes people don't get it. It's even with stuff that doesn't have to do with sexual preference. Like, when you want to do something and your parents don't necessarily agree and they want you to do something else. You know what I'm saying? And so it's like that in a lot of situations. But I think the message is, this video show how he still... He didn't go through with it and kill himself. He still held on, and eventually he came out about it. And, like, when you get older, only you have to accept you. So I just want to, like, make sure that if y'all didn't understand that or catch that from the video, that that's an important message to just, like, hold on as long as you can, because everybody is not going to understand or get it right away.
So smash that like button, hit the like button, you feel me?
Smash the subscribe button, smash the subscribe button, you feel me?
Gang shit, none of that lame shit. Let us know how y'all felt about this video. What did you get from this video? Drop it down in the comment box below. It's Holly at S-Dot. Follow us on social media.
Holly X, S-Dot.
We out. Peace.